लिए लेते
BSNL employees, all unions and associations in BSNL, they are organizing this 5-day satyagraha from 30th of January to 3rd of February. The main demand is rollback of subsidiary to our company, which government recently, government already formed, appointed one CMD, one IAS officer. We demand for rollback of this subsidiary tower company. BSNL is only the public sector company which is giving service throughout the country, a government company, and government want to dismantle this government company. Against of this one, we know that subsidiary tower company means this is the beginning of dismantling BSNL and making BSNL into many parts, so that BSNL will be finished. The other demand is, as a government employees, or it is our right to get our wage revision every after 10 years. Now it is due from 1/1/2017, and government, BSNL management, not giving this revision to entire executives and non-executives in BSNL. These are the two major demands, and for that we observed 2-day strike by all employees on 12th and 13th of December. Thereafter also, the government not even discussing or taking any decision. So we compelled for going for this satyagraha.
Prime Minister Murdabad!
Murdabad! Murdabad!
Minister Communications Murdabad!
Murdabad! Murdabad!
Our state headquarters and district headquarters, this program is going on for the last 4 days. Government so far not allotted for the spectrum for BSNL to start 4G services. All other operators, government had already given. BSNL last 1.5 years demanding for the allotment of 4G spectrum. So far it has not happened. Even BSNL told the government that one, we are ready to pay on installment. But so far till today, DOT government has not taken any decision on that one. So we are getting a very bad image in the market. We are not able to start 4G services. We want to expand our network in a big way. For that purpose, we want to invest. For that purpose, BSNL is seeking permission from government to get a loan from the banks for the future investments. So that in that one also, government has not given any free hand to BSNL. Whatever the permission it has been given to BSNL for go for a loan, it is already exhausted. Last year also, BSNL, when all other operators, their revenue has gone down by 40-50%. All the private operators, they recorded the losses. Okay, at least BSNL could record operational profit even last year. 1,856 crores. 1,856 crores, we could record operational profit during 16-17, where all other operators' profit has come down by 20-30%. Government is getting all its government projects done through BSNL. Entire management, entire government machinery is behind BSNL to see that when government's NOFN work and Bharat network is completed on priority. Because of that one, BSNL is facing a lot of problem. Entire our staff is diverted for that work. We are not able to focus on our core business of telecom services.
All operators are bleeding now. After introduction of Reliance Jio service in the country, BSNL is only one company. Even after formation, this starting of the business by the Reliance Jio, each and every month BSNL SIM sale is increasing day by day, improving the service. Public are coming. Even this MNP, mobile number portability in BSNL, is now for the last 2 years is very much positive. So this is BSNL giving a very good reply to the Reliance Jio. I think that may be the reason that the private operators are pressing to the government anyhow to kill BSNL.
Jindabad, Jindabad.
We are in the struggle
not only for the workers, BSNL workers. We are struggling against the policy of the government, which is trying to kill a public sector company. A public sector company which is giving service to the remotest areas of the country with all difficulties. Even you will be astonished. In the Naukshal affected area, when other private operators are not going there, through BSNL only government getting the network. And this government, after forming this network, they will simply hand over this network to the private operators. We want to say to the common people, it is your company. Government may come, government may go, but this BSNL is serving to the nation. That serving to the nation should not be deprived.
So we have done the best after the entrance of Reliance Jio. And Reliance Jio was allowed to destabilize the market deliberately. And after they have destabilized, we are doing the best among others. All others have raised their hands. We have not raised our hands. We have given a very tough fight and we can continue. But the problem is that now, through these members, if they don't give, say, they don't give wage revision, we are on an upward trajectory growth. We are doing well despite severe constraints. So the company will get finished. Is it not? Then clipping the company, taking away the potential assets, optical fiber they will take land assets. That's how, see, our struggle did not allow them to disinvest. Now they are trying to. So you have to reflect the real issue. And our huge investments in the rural areas, huge investments for the last 17 years. We had no returns virtually on those investments. We were meeting the social obligations of telecom policy, not earning profits. But these are fundamental issues.
Nut and shell is that the workers, union and association of this BSNL, they want to run this union in better way, nice way, but the government, who is the owner of this company, they want to ruin this company. This is the bad luck for the country. So